I welcome Mr. Venkatesh Varalu sir for the interview. So I have a small brief introduction about sir. So sir, first of all, the introduction sort of takes from 2 to 3 minutes of time. So how come it's possible? We youngsters want to know. Such an inspiring introduction, sir.
And it is only part of the things. Yes. In addition to that one, I am having so many diplomas, personal management diploma and treasury and a CAIB, all these things. If you have an ambition, definitely we can come out successful. Without ambition, it is very difficult. You should not take it as easy, but you must have a goal. Yes, I have to complete this one. I have to become like this. If you have a goal and ambition, 100% I will assure you, you will succeed everything in your life.
Yes, sir. So actually, a professional year itself is also crossing 50 plus years in professional life alone. That's a huge privilege to be such an...
Yes, thank you,
sir. So actually the interview of bank exams is mainly on impressing the panel members. I think so, that's what the right...
Definitely, unless and otherwise, you impress the people. The impression may be various aspects. Number one, first, your dress code has to be impressive one. Second thing, your body language. You should not be very arrogant. Main thing is, the answer must be in a polite manner. And if you are unable to answer also, you have to make it possible that the negative answer also will please the
audience.
Yes, panel members.
So since it's impressing the panel members, I would like to take this interview in the viewpoint of panel members to the students, sir.
Yes.
So we students will get information how to impress panel members.
Yes.
So the first question itself, sir.
Yes.
What is the first thing that immediately impresses you from a student?
Yes. The moment they enter into the boardroom, there will be minimum five people. So first of all, when you enter, the door should not be noised. So you must be decently close the door, open the door, have a file in your hand like that. So first you must have the file on your right hand and open the door from the left hand. When going out, the file should be vice versa. And the moment you enter into the bank, first you have to wish the
panel
members. So that is the best impression for you. Second thing, when unless and otherwise, we request you to sit. Until such a period, try to stand. We will not give any imposition. But we will see how you, particularly when you are appearing for the HR post. This is most, patience is most important, because the people from the union, the organizations, the political parties, various people will question you how you are behaving. These things will be observed by people whom we are selecting for the HR post. So the moment you entered, wish the panel member take your seat after their concurrence. That is the most important.
Sure. So second is, choose the best question, sir.
Yes.
So whom will you choose, sir? A best starter or a best finisher?
Yes. Generally, this is the impression of every people. Initial stage, people will be very casual, very positive. Whenever they receive a small negative question, for instance, a person from Tamil Nadu appearing for the interview, and the panel member will be a person from the North India. So he will ask some questions. Who is the chief minister of Maharashtra? If I ask who is the chief minister of Tamil Nadu, he will be quite okay. And the person, if we ask who is the chief minister of Maharashtra, the candidate will blink. Don't like that. Don't be panic. See, one or two questions, definitely it will go wrong. And you should not expect only we have to ask the questions which are positive to you, known to you. So you must be aware of all these things. Whenever there is a negative answer from you, immediately we will see that we will pat you. We'll force you easy questions. So definitely it is easy for you to come out successful, provided you should not reciprocate. You should not be in a panic. The moment you receive a question, you should not be panic. If you are, don't worry. We are here to help you. If a particular person is asking, second person will feed you, will prompt you. Definitely we are here.
So I hope so. Not a best starter, not a best finisher.
Yes.
But average, a good person.
Yes.
Clear this exam. So next question is a special question, sir. I have a chance to visit our the mock interviews happen here. So I saw a few questions like putting on a wrong facts to these students. Like if a person has a hobby on cricket, so panel members are asking who is the captain of Indian cricket team. So the students immediately answers it's Kohli. But the panel members are forcing, no, it's don't. So once it was repeating two or three times, the students, okay, sir, boom. Then they are compromising themselves for the answers. So how could we answer that wrong facts puts towards the
student? Yes, this is an excellent question. Generally, we used to precipitate you. We want to make you to agitate. If you are cool enough, you are giving a correct answer, but we will say, no. Can't you aware who is the prime minister? Can't you aware who is the captain? All these things. Your answer is correct, but at the same time, we want to observe you, how you are reciprocative. For instance, if you join in the banking industry, the customers will ask, no, I deposited, you have not given the credit. Credit will be there.
Yeah, yes.
Or the date may be different. Or something is wrong by the customer, but at the same time, you should not agitate. You have to convince the customer in such a manner, this is that credit, this is that debit, this is the thing happen, all these things. So to assess you, particularly when you are going for a service sector, insurance, railways, banking, particularly, it is our service sector where you have to serve the people. So during this period, we used to agitate you, we used to shout on you, can't you aware of these things? Yes, sir. I'll update, sir. But to the best of my knowledge, sir, I may be correct, sir. So all these things will facilitate you to come out successful in your life also.
This will also impress panel members also.
Yes.
Yes, sir. Another question, sir. Typical question, I think, sir. Does a previous candidate's performance affect the upcoming candidates? Like a person from good knowledge will affect their next upcoming candidates who is an average in performance. That will affect
some. No. See, the moment a candidate have been interviewed, immediately we are assessing and we are awarding the marks. There is no chance. First candidate has done like this, second candidate is 10th candidate, and we are comparing 10th candidate with first candidate with second candidate. No. The moment a candidate interview is over, we are awarding the marks and we are completing the task. There is no any correction, there is no any omission, there is no any commission. Everything immediately is over.
That's a good one, sir. So we students have lots of doubts,
yes,
regarding this question.
There are so many people also. One person will say, Mr. X, he don't know anything. Even he don't know the name of the Prime Minister, but he was selected.
Yes.
Like this. It is not the question. See, we will observe all these things regarding his attitude and how he is answering. Out of 10 questions, 2 questions may be wrong. It does not mean he has to be eliminated. We are here only to select you, not for elimination process. Elimination is for examination. That is over. But in the interview, we are observing how far you are fit for this post. For fitting you that post and for serving for that post, you have to be very depend upon the position. For instance, if you are an officer of agriculture, some knowledge must be there, and you have to receive the farmers in such a manner. He has to be, the customer should be comfortable with you. Whether they are comfortable or not, we will assess in the interview.
Definitely, sir. So next, another typical question, sir. So the interview happens for a whole day.
Yes.
When it's around the late evening, so the last set of students are there. So if that last set of students made some small mistakes, will that affect a huge mark in the marking sectors? Like it is very tired already. So if a student makes some silly mistakes, we will not mark the panel member's marks any wrong or affect the mark of the student?
Yes, this is an excellent question. Generally, the people, the candidates will have in their mind. The first candidate will think, "Arey Baba, now only starting interview, everybody is inactive." So they will pose so many questions. And the last candidate, I am a last candidate. These people, interview people are, they may be tired, the panel people, and there is no questions for them to ask. No, it is not like that. There will be minimum 3 or 5, maximum 5 people will be there in the interview. One by one, we used to do. A person will ask about you, second person will ask about your qualification, third person will assess you what you are doing, like this. So it is on a rotation basis. Not a single person is asking about your bio data or about your qualification or about your position, how to you have to be selected. No, not like that. The last in the for the last candidate also, the panel members are very, very active. Because we have been entrusted with the work. We have to select the people. Tomorrow they should not be affected. The candidate should not be affected, and the bank or the insurance company should not be affected. So for that purpose, we always, the interview board member are active only.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. That's an excellent explanation, sir. Then another question, sir. If a candidate comes from a working experience, So panel members forcing or put so many questions on their work experience or their working field. So why does the most of the questions from their working
experience? If they are not comfortable with the present job, how he is comfortable with me? First of all, we will ask him, what made you to quit that job? They may say, sir, salary is less, or it is not secured, or there is no promotional opportunity. Then I will pose a question, in the banking also, the promotional opportunities are less. If you are in some other organization, if you get a promotional more, can you switch over from this place? I am not training you for your benefit. I am training you for the benefit of my organization, and it has to be impaired to the customers. Instead of that one, you gain comfortableness, you gain everything from my bank, and if you switch over to some other organization, means I am losing. Yes. So whenever you are an employee, we will ask about your employing details and your occupational hazards. What is the difficulties you are facing? Sir, there is no AC, sir. So for AC purpose, sir, salary is very less, sir. Agreed. Bank also, you may not satisfy with this salary. Your wants are countless as per Adam Smith formula. So like that. So it is not so. Whenever a person is coming from a particular organization, we will ask about their organization, their occupation, and their experience, and what made him to come out from this. These things are most important to make him to continue in my organization.
Yes, thank you, sir. Then a special question, sir. Does the questions come from, most of the questions come from current affairs or banking affairs? Which will you choose, sir?
This is like a SWAT analysis. First, we will assess your strength, where you are strong, then your weakness. So in individual field, one by one, we will switch over. Sometimes you are good in sports. Okay, we will force a little questions. When you are comfortable with the sports, we will switch over to some other thing. Because we have to assess you, how you are capable of doing everything. For instance, if you are sitting in a particular counter for a deposit, somebody asking about advances, you must have some knowledge. Yes. At least you have to impair, you have to get some knowledge about every departmental activity or needs of the customers is most important. So then only we will be comfortable and we will select you, and you are comfortable in working. If you don't know anything, you are particularly aware of particular thing, and if you have been posted to some other thing, you will say, "Arey Baba, this is it." So like that. For that purpose only, current affairs also play a dominant role to update your knowledge. That is most important for the things. Now banks are merging. What for? To serve better. If merger is taken place, the capital is more, amount available for lending is more, and more customers will be benefited. So these are all the advantages, all these things. So you have to aware, these are all available only in the current affairs. And if you go for a particular bank, the bank's geographical condition and how the bank is monitored doing, all these things will facilitate you to come out successful.
So the next question, in a self-introduction, most of the people would say like my strong zones or my positivity or my good points. Some people should also say my weakness, my weak area or my negative sides. Should we say the negative sides to the panel members?
No, as far as possible, the moment you entered into the board, we will just to ease you, we are asking some questions. Tell me something about you. So you have to be very limited. Otherwise, we will catch questions from your answer only. For instance, you can say, sir, I studied first standard and I scored 100 centum, then I got a silver medal, then I got a gold medal. Who want all these things? Okay, then I will ask you, why you missed gold medal in plus two? Why you missed silver medal in graduation? You cannot continuously award with the medals. So somewhere, if it is missing, the question will be like this. So preferably, you can say, I am so-and-so. My parents are so-so, I completed my graduation at so-and-so place, and I have this additional extracurricular activities, this is my hobby, enough. And another thing, we find no time.
Yes, exactly.
The interview panel member find no time. If you kill my time, I will be very much anxiety to ask you few questions which are may be related, may not be related, but relevant to your post. So these are the most important.
Yes, sir. So I think so most of the doubts from students has been cleared from this interview, and a few words to the students.
Yes, when you are appearing for the interview, first you assess yourself. your SWAT analysis is the most appropriate. Where you are weak, you consider those weakness and you have to rectify those things and you appear for the interview. First of all, your dress code. You must be in a simple, decent dress. Second thing, your body language. Whenever we ask, "Arey Baba, why you are asking all these questions?" No. We are here only to ask a question. You have to answer to facilitate you to join in the industry. That is the most important. To join in an industry, what you have to do? You have to be polite and answer should be in a positive. You must have a positive mind first of all. When you are having a positive mind, 100% I will assure you, definitely you will succeed. The moment if you entered with a negative mind, the moment you entered in an agitated mood. And another thing, don't ask the candidates who completed the interview. Hey, what are the questions they asked? I will ask, who is the Chief Minister of Delhi? And who is the governor of Delhi? Is there governor for Delhi? Definitely not. So, who is governor? Immediately your mind will be, who is governor? Who is the Prime Minister of Tamil Nadu? Sir, Tamil Nadu, no Prime Minister. Why this fellow is asking? From Kanyakumari to Kashmir, Prime Minister is only one person. For every state, every region, every place, he is the Prime. So, like this. So, at any cost, don't dilute your mind asking questions with others, and definitely you will be degraded and your BP will be increased. Definitely. So you are confident, whatever you have gone, whatever you referred, enough. Yes. Definitely you will come out successful with that material.
Yes, sir. Thank you so much, sir. Such a wonderful interview, sir.
Thank you, friends. Definitely you people will come out successful, provided if you have a positive thought, number one. Secondly, you are appearing for an interview which is helpful for you for your lifetime. So just go through everything. Not only interview is not a limited one, it is a vast. So just you update your knowledge from your subject, then current affairs, then what is going on in our nation and what is important internationally. These things first you concise yourself. Definitely you will come out successful. If you don't know the answer, don't give wrong answer to the panel members. That will give a wrong impression about you. Don't argue with the panel members. Definitely sometimes we will question you. Be positive. So definitely net result will be yours. You will be in the good position.